everyone. Welcome back. Orange thing in the sky today, so too much of a good opportunity to miss, so take a wee run out. So today we're going on a single track road, which is just taking us round the Loch Duntelchaig in the Highlands of Scotland. Hope you enjoy the video. It's a cracking wee road for the Honda, and see what we see when we're going round it today. This is a little loch called Loch Duntelchaig. It's just below Loch Duntelchaig. Loch Duntelchaig is the reservoir for Inverness, the drinking water. And it's about another half a mile away. Out fishing, I think. There we have Loch Duntelchaig, we're at the east end of it, the end nearest Inverness, and in a little while you'll get a good view from the other end of the loch. Beautiful roads, beautiful scenery. On a nice day in the really warm weather, you get a lot of people wild camping here, and quite a few people swimming, which I don't think you're supposed to do because it's a reservoir. Up the loch there. pier at this end of the loch there and a water intake for the drinking water. Just down there. There is fish in the loch. We used to get rainbow trout. And we've got a view of Loch Ashy, which is the second reservoir. It's sort of downstream from Loch Duntelchaig. This is the other end of Loch Duntelchaig. And we'll go up onto a little road here, which is a cracking little road with a corkscrew on it. Takes us over to Loch Ruthven Nature Reserve. What a beautiful day. Looks like you could just go for a swim. Might not be a good idea though. I think it was 6 degrees last night, the air temperature. Somebody fishing there. It's a beautiful little road. Takes us over towards Loch Ruthven. I often see people rock climbing here. Ruthven. The older sheep know the highway code better than most drivers. It's the alarms that are the problem. This is lovely. What's not to like about this? Back to the main road. Hope you enjoyed the video. Great little road for this CB500 in round Loch Duntelchaig. If you enjoyed the video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe down below, and I'll see you in the next video.